behind it is Gallagher, turning backhanded one off Lundqvist. He got his stick on it and held it with the glove. As this is directed in and Stefan goes to retrieve, Dano ran him off. Thrown in front by Radulov, taken by Yamelin. He scores! Yamelin! And it's 1-0 Canadiens.
Simple little chip. Here comes Dano. Stefan. Then Radulov gets his puck back to the front of the net. And then Yamelin goes top shelf on Lundqvist with some net front presence.
Kept alive by Staal. Poked on back to Nash. Nash dropped it back on. It's right over the net. One of the agreements out of the settlement of the strike by officials. A penalty is coming up, and it will be a power play coming up for the New York Rangers and a chance to get the game tied up. Then to Zuccarello, and then it punched back to him. Near the front of the net is Kreider. McDonough across, it's swept on to Zuccarello. Score!
Kreider with a one-touch. Zuccarello's going to move it up high. Then Zibanejad with a slick cross-seam pass. And what a reception and a finish by Zuccarello. That is a thing of beauty on a power play goal.
Petry able to weave his way along. Connects back up with Radulov. Roll back on to Petry. And a save made by Lundqvist. Petry yet again to the outside. Threw it to the front. Fought off by Lundqvist. Scramble there.
Beautiful pass there from Radulov. And then Henrik Lundqvist with a good stop on the defenseman for the Canadiens, jumping in. Right off the right arm.
Got it around behind to Miller, tried to center in the way Davidson. Around to the outside, Hayes spins and popped one off Davidson that went behind. Miller able to peel from him, got it to Hayes, side of the net! Score! Zuccarello!
What a pass by Kevin Hayes, watch this pass! Everybody thinks he's gonna shoot it! And Zuccarello gets a fortunate bounce. I think he shoots it off of Carey Price and into the net, but what a pass. Tremendous pass.
Scaled it along for the hold now by Petry. Walks it on across and got it to Weber. Oh, and what a shot on Lundqvist. And that has to hurt. He grabbed it. He's well protected with that glove. But my goodness. There was Staal. Puck went off that stray stick. Petry a drive. Flex back out. Off the pad of Lundqvist. Grabner back in a two-on-one. Got it across. Lundqvist, the shot!
Well, a quality chance for the Rangers. There's Michael Grabner. Makes the quick pass all the way over and just misses the net.
Bounced along and can be tripled back up. Hustling is Weber. This might be a two-on-one. Let it cross the crater. Wide with the shot! And the net is dislodged.
In Game 5, it was Kreider to Zibanejad. Here in Game 6, it's Zibanejad to Kreider. Can he finish it off? No.
Markov shoveled a pass off the board. Jammed out from behind. What a save made by Lundqvist. It was Plekanec in front of the net, and Lundqvist came up enormously there. Hester boards, but he yanked it on through. Pacioretty turns, and a shot by Lekkonen is knocked down and lobbed on back. It goes back down the ice. With the third goal into an empty net, 17.8 to go. All over but the shouting. Let's hear some. And very quickly, the handshake line forms. Captain Ryan McDonough is first with Captain Max Pacioretty.